I have a very important and vital information to share. No more NOC, no objection certificate for driving lesson. You can now learn driving without the permission of your employer. This is great, guys. New law from the UAE. For those of you who are in the UAE, now there's a new law now. Yeah, there's a new law now abolishing the requirement of a no objection certificate from employees who want to learn driving. Before this law, employees with low salaries were required to obtain permission from their employers in the form of a no objection certificate, which is known as NOC. But we all know that before, only high income earners, that is those, you know, having bigger jobs, earning bigger salaries, were allowed to learn driving without any permission from their employers. So things have now changed, guys. Things have changed. Low salary earners can now learn driving without the permission of their employers. No more NOC for driving license. So guys, this is, you know, this is great, guys. This is great for the economy. This is great for, you know, those looking for jobs in the UAE. This is great for all of us. This is great for those working in the UAE. This is great for everybody, and this is great for the country. So guys, thumbs up for the UAE government, and please don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, share. Thank you.